you know what my testimony is? God, whatever it is that I have to minister, whatever way ministry has to go forth through me, even the issue, the sickness that I encountered years ago, oh God, and I found out that my misery was my ministry, only to find out that people were being delivered from me being healed. They were healed because God took me to the next dimension. And sometimes, you know, God, I don't know about you, but I believe I'm favored by God. You see, when you're favored by God, that means you can walk in front of your enemy and smile in their face. That means when you're favored by God, God will prepare a table for you
Jesus.
cancer care. And they told me that I only had a 2% chance to live. When they told me what was going on, and I had tubes all in my body, I want you to know I began to just cry and give God glory. You know what God told me? He said, that's what I'm talking about. It was because of your praises and your worship that you rendered up unto me. And what I did was store them up for such a time when you couldn't praise me. See, some of y'all taking